is the 8.2 temporary construction easement. Mr. Stout.
Yes, sir. This is just an additional 10 foot that we will have access to for the year during the construction period to give adequate room. It will expire after 1 year, and staff recommends it be accepted once it's signed and approved by for acceptance by the county attorney.
Anyone have any questions? Okay, move on.